That's what I'm talking about. Hey, if you want to have a good time with a sex and star stud dinette like myself, let me hear you say, oh yeah. One more time, baby. Oh yeah. I love it, baby. That's what I'm talking about. It's about to be shaking and grooving out here tonight. Hey, look here, first things first. People always ask me since I won the NXT challenge last week, you know, talk the talk is what I do. Anyway, yeah. They say, hey, baby, who you gonna bring on your show, you know what I'm saying? And to me, that's actually easy. You know what I'm saying? I think you all know this man. He is a good friend of mine, taught me everything I know since I've been in WWE. He is not only my neighbor in Miami, but my friend, my mentor, my pro, Mr. Montel Vontavious Porter. Y'all give it up for Mr. MVP, baby, yeah! That's what I'm talking about.
I'm coming. Nobody can stop me.
You think Percy's excited?
On a serious note, man, I really want to thank you, man, for so much, you know what I'm saying? You teach me everything since I've been here, you know, and it's not, I can't think of anything else I can say to you, but I really appreciate it. I've learned so much from you, man. You are the man, and I appreciate it.
Hey, man, I appreciate that. Hey, but look, I can give you all the advice in the world, but if you don't listen and execute it in the ring, then it means absolutely nothing, you know what I'm saying?
And you're
so
exactly
you
got to
give
right.
yourself, everybody give Percy a pat on the back, you know, a round of applause for being the guy that's taking that advice and putting it to work. You know, you've been real good at seizing the moment. So, hey, man, and thank you for allowing me to be the first guest on the Showtime Percy Watson Show.
Oh, man, I wouldn't have it any other way, player. You know what I'm saying? And I've been listening to you, baby. You know how you always say you should seize the opportunity and grab the moment?
Absolutely.
Well, I think I'm going to do that right now.
All right, what you got? What's up?
They're the rest of the rookies from season two. Caval and Husky Harris, seeing them in front.
I'm sorry, it's got to be this way, Pete.
Oh, okay, I see what, see, I got to admit, man, you disappointed me, man, because I thought we connected here, but if I haven't taught you anything, you should know that when I roll through a party, I never roll solo. You know what I'm saying? I brought a few party goers of my own.
Oh, yeah. Here come the pros. This is interesting.
So you want to make it a party? Let's make it a party.
I don't know if Percy Watson was expecting this. Percy wanted
to... Whoa. Hang on a second. It looks like the rookies are trying to test the pros. I say we see what the rookies have, huh? So what do you say we clear the ring and let's settle this with an over-the-top rope battle royal right now?
Yeah.
Hold your horses, Matt Stryker. I think you've all forgotten about the most important part, which is, of course, the Nexus. Now, unfortunately, Darren Young couldn't be with us tonight, but the six of us would love nothing more than to be involved in a battle royal, because, of course, a battle royal gives us an opportunity to be in a match where it's every man for himself. And I promise you at the end of it all, there'll be one winner, and that winner will be the same winner from NXT Season 1, me. Wade Barrett.
What do you say we make this official? A 20-man over-the-top rope battle royal next on NXT!